Well, the need for caregivers is growing here tonight, but right now there is a nationwide shortage and it's impacting Indiana families. Tonight, our Logan Gay shares the effort from one local business to fill the growing void and help Hoosiers in need.
A lot of people are going without care.
Danielle Hurst and her team at Inspire Indy Caregivers are working overtime to care for Hoosiers with special needs across central Indiana.
90% of all the clients that I have don't have any family, or, you know, their kids are moved out of state, or not too many people really call and check on them, or, you know, make sure they have everything that they need, especially with everything that's going on with the pandemic.
Inspire Indy is a non-medical agency that provides services like overseeing medications, bathing, running errands, and everyday living needs for seniors. But because of a nationwide caregiver shortage, they're not able to meet every need.
There are a lot of people at home by themselves, not able to get the things that they need because we don't have enough caregivers.
Hurst says the pandemic has played a huge role in this. Now she's looking to hire as many experienced caregivers as possible to help bridge the gap.
It could be your mother or your father, your brother, your sister. And with as hard as times are right now, it's just very important that everybody has somebody.
Filling these positions will help clients stay in their homes instead of going to hospitals and assisted living facilities.
Hurst says applying to be a caregiver is one way to empower the community.
We care so much about our community and the people in it, and we don't want anyone going without care.